السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أفضل المرسلين محمد وعلى آله وصحبه ومن اتبع هداه بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. ثم أما بعد، my dear brothers and sisters, first of all I thank everybody called and make dua and travel distance to come and visit me from different cities, Houston and Dallas and Austin and El Paso and many places. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless all those brothers and sisters khayran. Ameen ya Rabbil Ameen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gather all of us in Firdaus al-A'la with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I really appreciate it for all of everybody calls, making dua and emails. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you all and bless your families. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala never make you sick. Ameen. My dear brothers and my dear sisters, I want to share one small hadith with you. The hadith with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, Atani Jibreel. Jibreel alayhi salam has come to me. وَقَالَ لِي And he said to me, يَا مُحَمَّد O Muhammad, عِشْ مَا شِئْتَ فَإِنَّكَ مَيِّت Say, live as long as you want, you're gonna die. وَحْبِبْ مَنْ شِئْتَ فَإِنَّكَ مُفَارِقُ And love anyone you want to love, you will leave that person sooner or later. وَعْمَلْ مَا شِئْتَ فَإِنَّكَ مَجْزِيٌ بِهِ And do whatever you want, good or bad, you will get the reward of that things. وَعْلَمْ أَنَّ شَرَفِ الْمُؤْمِنِ قِيَامُ اللَّيْلِ And you have to know the sharaf, the honor of mu'min or the Muslims when the person make a tahajjud, praying in the night time. وَعِزُّهُ اسْتِغْنَاهُ عَنِ النَّاسِ His dignity when he don't want the people to help him to be by his own self. That in Sahih al-Jami'ah, that's authentic hadith, hadith al-Hasan. My dear brothers and sisters, with this hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Jibril is the best of the creation that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has create on this earth. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam Jibril told him, Ish, live as long as you want. You're gonna die. That means you're going to leave this dunya. Sooner or later, you are leaving this dunya. And all of us, my dear brothers and sisters, we live as long as we want. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants, not we want. As long as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants, and we're going to die, and we're going to meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So my dear brothers and sisters, we have to know and remember one important thing. This dunya is very temporary life. It's not a long life. As the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the dunya, the Jibreel alayhi salam, he lives more than 1,000 years of his life. Jibreel alayhi salam, in the matter of da'wah, 950 years Jibreel alayhi salam lived in the matter of da'wah. But his life more than that. Jibreel alayhi salam came to him and said, Ya Jibreel, how you find, Ya Nuh, Nuh alayhi salam, Ya Nuh, how you find this dunya, this life? And Nuh alayhi salam replied and he said, I found this dunya like the house with two doors. I enter from one door and I exit from the second door. That is the dunya. It's a very short period of life. So we have to know, my dear brothers and sisters, this dunya is not staying for us. We're going to leave this dunya sooner or later. The dunya is a prison for the believers. Prison because we are not meeting and seeing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And a paradise for the disbelievers. They can do whatever they want. They have all kind of pleasure in the dunya. But this dunya is a test. The dunya is very, very short period of time. Ask yourself, how long left in your life? We never know. Between the blink of the eye, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala changed from state to another state, situation to another situation. So my dear brothers and my dear sisters, we have all ask yourself, how long I will live? How long passed from my life? You don't know, you know how many years passed, but you didn't know how long you're gonna live. So we have to prepare ourselves for what? For the tawbah, repentance. Tawbah, repentance. We go to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All of us, we make mistakes. All of us, we make mistakes. And the best among us, the one he follow his mistake, his sin, with repentance, with tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And always the door of the tawbah, repentance is open to everyone. Yes, they astaghfirullah with a sincere tawbah from the heart. Sincere tawbah from the heart, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will accept it, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. And at-ta'ibu min al-dhanb, kamil la dhanba lah. The one he repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that's just like you have no dhanb, no sin. If you ask Allah for repentance, Allah will give you the repentance and erase it completely from your record. From your record, that is an excellent opportunity, my dear brothers and sisters. Not only that, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala change our sin to hasanat, to good rewards. There's another good opportunity to always ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness. Ask Allah for tawbah. Ask Allah for repentance. Yes, my dear brothers and sisters. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be very happy for the one he asked him for tawbah, for repentance. Allah yafrah. That means Allah will get happy when the person asks him for tawbah. So my dear brothers and sisters, in Allah, yuhibbu at-tawwabin wa yuhibbu al-mutatahirin. Allah yuhib, Allah love those people, they have in tawbah. They make repentance. They go back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So my dear brothers and sisters, take advantage of your living life to ask Allah for tawbah, ask Allah for istighfar, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for forgiveness. And you have to know that always Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open his doors. Open his doors for your tawbah to accept it, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. Inna Allah yuhibbu at-tawwabin. Allah loves at-tawwabin. Wa yuhibbu al-mutatahirin. And love those people to purify themselves from their sin. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive all of us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be with all of you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant you the Jannah with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And the last things I want to say, my memory is not like before. This kind of pain and this kind of medication make me always forget a lot of things. So forgive me if I forget things. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive all of us. And all of us will gather together in Firdaus al-A'la with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Wassalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.